Welcome to Rio de Janeiro.
Greetings from the WCO Secretary in Brussels. It gives me great pleasure to invite you to participate in the 2024 WCO Technology Conference and Exhibition. This incredible event will be held from 12 to 14 November 2024 in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, a marvelous city of breathtaking landscapes, vibrant culture, and unique hospitality. The WCO and our host, the Secretariat of Federal Revenue of Brazil, are excited to prepare for this conference, which will be a platform that brings together customs authorities and other border agencies, technology providers, the broader business community, international organizations, development partners, academia, and others involved in international trade. Building on the WCO theme of the year, engaging traditional and new partners with purpose, the 2024 WCO Technology Conference will reaffirm our long-standing partnerships and our goal to boldly forge new alliances under the theme, Digital Frontiers, Customs Embracing Innovation with Traditional and New Partners. The conference will explore how the global customs community can adopt a forward-thinking approach to its mission of ensuring trade facilitation, border security, and the resilience of global supply chains with the support of a wide range of stakeholders. A variety of technology-related topics will be discussed during this three-day event, with a special focus on innovations in the various modes of transport and on the potential offered by cutting-edge technologies and data analytics. Please feel free to visit our event website for more information. We look forward to welcoming you to Rio this November.
WCO Technology Conference and Exhibition, 2024 Rio de Janeiro. An experience far beyond a conference, combining innovation and technology, connecting our audience to top experts.
Saudações a todos. Em novembro, o Brasil receberá a Conferência de Tecnologia da Organização Mundial de Aduanas, o maior evento mundial de tecnologia e aduana. Ao longo de três dias, além de intensos debates, exposições e conexões com as autoridades aduaneiras de mais de 100 países, do setor privado, do setor público e da academia, será possível conhecer um pouco da cultura da cidade anfitriã, o Rio de Janeiro, cidade mundialmente reconhecida pelas suas belezas e pelo bem receber. E nesse ponto, quero reforçar o carinho e zelo que a Receita Federal está trabalhando em conjunto com a OMA na organização do evento, para que todos os participantes se sintam acolhidos e motivados a conhecerem as inovações tecnológicas que serão apresentadas. A comunidade aduaneira global poderá explorar abordagens inovadoras para facilitação, agilidade e segurança no comércio exterior nos vários modais de transporte, além da aduana verde e de um dia exclusivamente dedicado a debates sobre a aplicação da inteligência artificial e da inovação na aduana e no comércio exterior, temas tão em voga no âmbito global. Temos a certeza que importantes insights surgirão dos debates que mudarão o futuro da atividade fiscal e aduaneira e contribuirão no planejamento de toda a sociedade econômica para os próximos anos. Sejam muito bem-vindos. Estamos ansiosos para encontrar a todos no Rio de Janeiro em novembro.
Breaking through physical boundaries, transport chain, air, sea, land, as well as digital borders, e-commerce and web innovations. Strengthening international relations. Exhibition pavilion and major discussions with panelists from around the world. The premier customs and technology event of the year.
My name is Alun Sissa. I'm the CEO of WebFountain. We are proud to be the corporate sponsor of the WCO Technology Conference, and we are eager to meet you all in Rio. See you in November.
Join us at the WCO Technology Conference and Exhibition, 2024 Rio de Janeiro. Your journey at the technological forefront.